Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community, as well as my mind. Holy shit, there's a lot more of them than I thought there was over here. Oh, when we left off, I had just moved us to a new home, but problems have arisen, mainly being we have run out of materials really damn fast. I'm going to turn my headset down a little bit, because it was a little loud. We are down to zero materials. Lily is still sick. She's actually gravely ill, which I don't know why the game is allowing that to be a thing, but nonetheless, it is still a thing. So I'm going to try my damnedest to try and get her healthy, but at the same time, I have already done my damnedest. Why is it continuing to happen? Why, Undead Labs, why? That is what I'm asking you right now, because fuck. Alright, anyway, that said and out of the way, the hell is that? Have no idea what that is. Okay, it's just a military zombie from the look of it. There we go. And goodbye. Alright, so I'm going to try and remedy the materials problem first, because there's not much I can do on the health front until I get some more materials to upgrade our facilities. Well, mainly the infirmary. Mainly the infirmary. Because that we need more than anything. I should probably get out of this because I'm attracting more zombies by the second. Well, hey there. Goodbye. Okay. I love doing that. Alright, let's pop this open just to run away. And anything? Oh. You were outside the thing. That's weird. I could have sworn you'd be inside the thing. Can I make this an outpost really quickly? No, of course I'm not. Aspirin, snack. I might as well take the snack and
hey,
the aspirin.
Are you going to go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Eventually. Don't worry, Lily. I will do the thing. Can I make this an outpost? Do I have enough outpost spaces to make this an outpost? I do not. Dick. Bag dick. Okay, it should break on this mini mart. The little, there was a horde here, so I, there was a couple seconds ago anyway. I think this is actually a pretty decent spread for, outposts, so, I might not change this all that much. I might get rid of Outpost 1 and move it somewhere in this area. But other than that, I might not change a damn thing. Because it's pretty solid. I'll say that freely and willingly. It's pretty damn solid. Yeah, I might actually do that little thing I was planning now. Break down the food cache. There we go. Mission Stranger in Help. A stranger in trouble could use her help, that's what I meant to say, but I can't talk properly. I'm still wondering if I pronounced caches correctly earlier today, which I honestly don't think I did. I swear, at this point, now that I know, my brain is trying to do the right one, but then I will default to the faulty one over and over again, and this will probably be the rest of my life forever. Okay, I'm going to run you over, but you're actually stopped, so that helps me. Okay. That was weird. Onward we go. Oh. That was a thing. Just realized I forgot to... No, I didn't. It's in the process of abandoning that outpost. Yay! I did a good. And by a good, I mean I didn't fuck it up. It's better than what I usually do. Okay. I'm hoping we can get another materials cache so that way I don't have to worry about being in the negatives every time I restart a session. Because, fuck. It's every time. Every time at this point. This house has food. This house and this house have not been surveyed properly, so let's go to at least this one. Oh, hi there! Should knock you out with the door. Whoop. Did it with the, did it with the headlight instead. Still. Works out pretty much like I intended.
All right.
Mosey on into here and see what we can get. Nope, it's not letting me do the thing. There we go. That was weird. Aspirin. Hey, more backup. What we got here? Ooh. Food and nothing else. Fuck me. Okay, well, I mean, got a wakizashi. That's still pretty decent. Better than what else I could find. Alright, don't need more food. In fact, I think I have enough food income for the time being. So, on we go towards the next house, which is right over here. Well, there's another house anyway. And this looks like the kind that would have materials, but we'll find out in a moment. Oh, I feel cheated. I was cheated. That's bullshit. That is complete and utter bullshit. Okay, what do we got here? Really? Okay, where'd the food be at? I don't remember checking this house before. Yeah, whatever. I'm pissed. I want materials, damn it. Give me materials. Give me things that I can build other things with. Because I want more things. That makes sense, right? Huh? No? Okay. Alright. I'll... Got a runner, which means... Take out your legs! Suck it. Alright. What do we got in here?
This place locked down.
Well, I hope so. At this point. Okay. Got some food. We got some tussin. I won't turn that down. For damn sure. Ooh, we got a gun, maybe? Yep, an AR-15, because of course. What sort of a zombie situation is it without an AR-15? Let's be perfectly honest. That is kind of the iconic go-to tactical weapon. That's worthless. And what do we got here? More not as worthless, but kind of not necessary for me. Alright, let's go to the fucking things over here. I'm leaving my car behind, but fuck it. At this point, I don't need it. It just cause more unnecessary noises. There we go. What? In before 5 minutes after I set up another incident of accidentally sending more enemies in my general direction. Oh, there's an idea. Did it have to be over there, Lily? That's across the river. Man, why did I have to be across the river? Okay, we got the X-Lock, which is a pretty damn good pistol. I'll pick that up. Wanted to double check the durability on it. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. Codeine. I do need more of that. Okay, I hear a big bastard. There we go. It was one of these big bastards. Not necessarily the biggest bastard, but it was pretty close. Okay, well, I just want to double check around. I should probably bring the car around now that I think about it. Probably be in my best interest. And I'll eat the food so that way I can do it quickly without, you know, running out of stamina. Run! Alright, get over to the thing. Sounds like there's a bunch of them nearby. It's not a good sign. There we go. Bring it over to the house I want. Beautiful. Knock out the mailbox for style. And back in. Alright. And now I can grab that codeine, because I can always use more codeine out of my supply stores. There we go. This is worthless. I keep hearing a bigger bastard. Where's the bigger bastard? Must be across that fence line. What? Stop. What?
Did you want me to search for that?
No. Stop listening, Cortana.
Sorry, I didn't get that.
Because I don't want you. Stop it, Cortana. How do I turn this off? Okay, that was fucking weird. I did not ask for Cortana, but that was a thing, I guess, that I should be careful of. Oh, jeez. Since their new setup, that has just been goofy all around. There's another thing I can search, but I'm not finding it. There it is. 50 cal. Nice. But not necessary for my needs, because I don't have a lot of 50 cal weapons, so, away I go. Whee! Do I have anything in this car? I don't know. I don't think so. If I do, well then, I probably should drop it off. If I don't, well then, that's what I say. Alright, away I go, and drop it off real quick. I wonder if Lily actually dies, would that end the game entirely? Because I've never had a situation where she's gravely ill. Because I'm pretty sure that should not be happening. What happened? Okay, Maya stirring up trouble. Gurbani took the brunt of the abuse. And Kilahana disapproves. Okay. Hey Maya, I've got a movie quote for you. Fuck you, asshole. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck happened? Is there a lover's squabble going on here? Because if so, we don't need that right now. Royale. Oh, I can teach you a few things.
Somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Yeah. Let me just drop a few things off. Because we kind of need to. By we, I mean me. But that's close enough to including you. Drop that. That. These. And those. Alright, perfect. I'll work on selling crap off later, actually. Should work on seeing if there's anything that I don't need in here, so that way I can get rid of it quickly. I'm just looking through and being very thorough, because there's no need to have it if it's not necessary. I'm not seeing much, only the conda, and that's not necessarily the worst thing. Alright, let's move on. Because, why not? Alright. Man, the morale is really low around here. I should probably try and help fix that. At the same time, it is not easy to fix. Alright. Got a little outpost over here we're going to look at. Or a little, not literally outpost, more of a building.
Okay, now we're going to go kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Yep. Oh. Ooh, it sounds like there's a lot in here. Because there is. Oh, geez. Okay.
Don't let it get
there up. We go. Beautiful. And knock out a couple of them. Come on. There we go. There we go.
Let me go find some more.
Yeah.
Try not to attract too much attention.
Yeah, let's try and sneak it a little bit. Where's the other one? Oh, it's all the way over there, because of course. Okay. Couldn't be the close one. It had to be the far away one. God damn it. Okay. Well, here goes something. And then I'll find those materials over there. That are right over there. So I will be going after them next. That's unavoidable at this rate. Because I need to. I definitely need to. Alright. I have a silencer on my gun. That should help a little bit. There we go. Onto the codeine. Ooh, that river. It sounds so real. And then also kind of not. Sounds like there's zombies in it, too. Ew.
Trouble on our left.
Yep, that there is. And down he goes. You hit him high, hit him low, brother.
Okay. Let's try some shooting. If you have
yep.
one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound.
Well, here's
it's
one of them.
It's not silent, but it makes a big difference.
That it does.
Looks like we're... Watch your
There's
ammo
one.
And try and reload when it's safe.
There's the other one. And I think that does them. I think that does the whole area.
I learned a lot.
You're welcome. I'm glad I could help. All right. Now, I know in that area that they want me to go to for materials, because I need them, there is a very old truck. It's not ideal, but it's one I can use. So I might as well do it. There's that taken care of. Man, those silencers, they're not really silencers per se. They muffle the sound in real life. As they muffle the sound to.
Have you looked at the streets lately? It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day.
Believe me, I'm well aware.
What's the situation at home?
New report from our scouts.
Great.
There's a horde.
Think you can handle it?
That was succinct.
We got this one.
Of course we do. I built our outpost set up like fucking a fucking tank. What? There we go. So yeah, see? It's all good. All good in my neighborhood. Yep. That made sense. But, yeah, they just... Back to what I was saying before I got distracted by the horde. Yeah, silencers are just a misnomer. They're more of a suppressor, which is their proper designation, because they just lower the decibel sound of the gunshot by that couple dozen decibels at best, usually. And that's just enough to make it so it's actually, you know, able to be heard. At least, or be able to be heard without needing ear protection. Oh, geez. Oh, you snuck up on me, you little shit. There we go, and there we go with that. Beautiful. Whew, that went south really quickly. But that was because I was busy talking about things that I should not be talking about because I'm stupid. There we go. And another one. There we go. I should not be using my gun as much as I am. But, fuck it. Why not? Might as well. Oh. Okay. I thought that was a guy that was worse than what he actually is. Oh, geez. Oh, get off. 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 Oh, shit. Okay. There we go. Shit. Ah, damn it. Okay. And I could take this guy. There we go. Knock him down. And do that. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Why'd it have to be a feral? I always forget to account for the fucking ferals. And the truck isn't here either. There used to be a truck here. Taking a lot of damage, reducing your maximum vitality. I wouldn't say I took a lot. Just like a sliver at best. Return home and let someone else take over. Well, eventually I will, but that is not the case right now. There we go, there's that taken care of. Uh-oh, okay. Down you go. There we go. This guy over here. Oh, jeez, I meant to fucking take you. There we go. Jesus. Okay. I'm just hoping there aren't any more in the area, because that's the last thing I need. Okay. So I hear fleshy sounds of someone slamming their head against the fucking wall. Because of course I do. I have a feeling it's probably on the other side of that wall. Ah. Alright, well. Got some materials here, anyway. Alright, what do we got? And this little thing.
This is good.
Okay, yeah, it's pretty good. It's decent, anyway. At least help me with the, Come on. There we go. Jeez. There we go. Reload. And get one more bullet in there. Come on. Come on.
I'm not alone in here.
No, of course not. I've never been alone anywhere in this game. There we go. There we go. And down you go. Just kill you extra for good measure, because I feel like I deserve to kill something. After that fucking feral. Okay. That makes it difficult, because...
I'll run this home.
There's still no truck anywhere around here. And I was expecting a truck, because there's usually a truck over here. But now there isn't. Which begs the question, where did it go? Oh, that's not the button I meant to press. I meant to hit the... Oh, shit. Come on, there we go. Managed to avoid him. Just in enough of a nick of time.
Are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Lily, right now, I'm trying to survive myself. This is not the time and nor the place to be trying to ask me about other survivors. Ah, jeez. Okay. At this point, now I have no choice but to rely on my main supplies instead of the supplies I pick up as I go along. Okay. Oh, there's the military behind me. Gonna eventually pick up on me. Okay, come on. There we go. There we go. Zed Hunt Feral. Well, I mean, that's a thing I could do. Considering. Oh, well, at least there's a hatchback over there. If there's another feral before I get to it, I swear to God. Okay, down you go. Goodbye. Beautiful. No more ferals, please. Already dealt with two. That's beyond my quota. There we go. Thank God. Alright, let's actually get this to pick up the other one. That'd be nice. That would help me out immensely. There we go. There we go. Drop off the other bag of it in here. Okay. Oh, Jesus, Howard Christ, really? Oh, shit. Come on. Down you go. And there's that. And we got a military. There we go. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, man, we are a little over time. Shit has hit the fan.
Sit
enough
tight.
That it threw off my sense of time.
We'll be ready.
There we go. Well, here's hoping. Because right now, you guys need it. Okay, just a small one this time. Okay. Fuck it. We're just gonna move on. Fuck these guys. And get driving. Because shit. Shit, son. We are in trouble. We have been in a lot of trouble the whole time, but this is the most trouble we've been in for a while. Okay, well, try and lead this horde into my area. There we go.
Let's
drop off.
I'm almost there.
Yeah, kinda. Just need to get rid of this old busted. There we go. Get it over here. There we go. Perfect. I was hoping the horde would follow.
A new group of survivors.
Did it.
Should be on your map.
That'd be good. Signs of scavenger activity. Hey.
Sweet.
Beautiful. Let's look at that. Okay, what do we got? Yep, that was me. Hey, I'm doing good stuff. I'm just gonna look. Okay, survivor in trouble. They survived. That's good. Kilahana spotted a freak. Don't want to deal with that, especially because I'm over time already. I'm going to just make up the next, Really? I don't have enough materials for even that. Really? God damn it. You got to be kidding me. Okay. Alright. Well, fuck. problems have arisen. Tell you what, I'm gonna end the episode here for right now, and I'm going to fucking find another cache of materials and upgrade that infirmary, because if Lily dies by the time I next play this game, and the game goes bye-bye because Lily's gone, and I'm gonna be pissed. and I don't want to be pissed off on my Saturdays. So, I'm going to end the episode here for right now, and I'm going to fix that in the interim. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. What the fuck is that horde doing? This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games and trying to, trying to help us survive by lack of materials, and also trying to lure hordes that decide they'd want to go somewhere else for you. Stupid horde.